This is Phil Void. These are the Dharma Bums. Nothing more for me to say.
Really true. Number that we've been doing since we've been playing over in Glastonbury at the Glastonbury Festival every year. I don't know if those of you who may be aware of it. Glastonbury is the ancient site of Avalon, where King Arthur was buried, and it's kind of the spiritual center of Europe. And a very interesting place if you all ever had the chance to go there. It's definitely the heaviest place that we've been outside of the East. And this one is called Shores of Avalon.
Stand up. Thank you.
not an interruption. Where's Rob Novick? Where are you? Somebody else who really helped make this thing happen. One of the law students here, just in his spare time, really helped organize things here. Where's Rob? Rob Novick. There you are. I'd like to do a song that we kind of started the band with many years ago back in Dharamsala. For those of you who are here who were in Dharamsala in 1976, I expect to see you all jumping around up here. This one is called Guru Rinpoche. Oh, Thank you.